from on this way. I have proved to live a dastardly day.
At the sights today.
There was two or three other cars.
The traffic must have been backed up to Texarkana. Incredible.
This is only going to last about 2 minutes.
We didn't even know, all of a sudden we drove into it. We were right on the middle of the
day. Yeah,
my other battery didn't charge yet.
There's accidents every now and then.
How's your hay fever?
Yeah.
How's your hay fever?
What?
How's your hay fever? You're flowing your allergies. You feel better?
Yes.
Well, did you sleep good? Or did you stay up all night playing games?
Yeah.
What?
Maybe.
Did you win? My film's not going to last very long. Because I'm running out and my other one didn't charge up last night. I don't know what's wrong with it.
Yeah.
Oh, Kurt, I just knocked something over.
We always knock that cow over.
Hey, here, let's put this away.
Did you have a good night's sleep?
Yeah.
I have to get your picture now because this is running out and I'm trying to get some juice, but I don't know.
Did you get caught in an accident?
Yeah. And we sat there for about an hour and then I finally went back and asked somebody if they had a phone. And I gave her a couple bucks to make a phone call.
Who, the lady?
Yeah, the couple ladies in the car behind us.
That's nice.
But then as soon as I called you, then they opened it up. And, oh, the view was pretty. The colors are changing over there.
It's an incredible...
You know, Washington, D.C.
It reminded me like I was in Texas in about...
Exactly.
Yeah.
What's Christian?
There's several
I like your haircut.
Guys, Texan guys.
Look handsome.
He has snuff in his back pocket. Yeah. I thought
snuffing.
I was in... It really made me feel like I
can't get it to focus. I don't know what's wrong here. Try this one.
You know, they have those, some of them have cowboy hats and some have armor hats. Yeah.
They collect them.
The tractor.
We've met several
tractor parts.
We've met several that have about 100 of those hats.
Yeah.
In fact, if you walk around this neighborhood here, a lot of them have their garages open and they'll have a TV set in the garage as they work on their truck, pickup truck. And they will have 50 to 100 baseball,
this is a good action shot.
Farmer baseball caps on the wall. And they say everything from...
What are you doing, Christian?
Texas Redneck
over there? I see your feet.
Texas Rangers.
I see your socks sticking out.
That's not one video. Let's get out of the house.
Just left.
Yeah.
Kurt and Kim need to go to the barbershop.
Where are we going?
Barbershop.
You take us wherever you want, or we'll stay here. What do you guys want to do?
Well, we should go.
It's going to be a little tougher to sneak up on you to put a hammer on you, though. Mm-hmm. You can stay here.
There's a picture of Jeremy out there right there. Today's Stephan's birthday. He's 14, and Linda made this cake. She's a cake maker. Look at how gorgeous it is. What's the inside? German chocolate?
Fudge and German.
With shaved chocolate on the top. And Stephan wants to eat it for breakfast. Stephan, let me see your cat. Could you go down there and get him? Bring him out here for a minute. Oh, how come you're holding him so mean?
Her.
Well,
the only way to get her.
Wait a second, I turned it off. Is she nice and gentle?
Sometimes.
So why does she get so angry at you then? What do you do to her to upset her? Oh, she's growling?
Hi, cutie.
Oh, look at the kitty. Hey, that's good. You're talking for the camera. Oh, look at the kitty. Does she have a name?
Ervecum.
What?
Ervecum.
Ervecum? What does that mean?
Revival.
Oh, you call her in German?
Whoops. Yeah, it's a German
language. Oh, she looks like she's mad at you.
She's always mad.
Just call her kitty.
Wow. Are you meowing? Kitty. Hi, kitty. You're so cute. You've been through so much. She looks a little bit German, I think.
She
is German.
Is she? She looks kind of like a... She should have a German uniform on. That's cute.
Oh, no.
You're lucky to have such a nice cat.
Oh, no. She's climbing.
Is she hurting you?
She doesn't have them in, but...
She wants mommy to help.
Uh-uh. Aw, now there's somebody who takes care of her really nice. Now, don't be mean, Stephan. See? She needs a female touch.
She's shedding. Just get away from her.
She needs a little female touch. See, now she's nice. She knows who, yeah, right. She knows who likes her around
get
here.
Away.
She knows who likes her around
away
here.
Get away. Kitty, it's okay. I'm sorry there's so many
you like
boys
to be mean to the kitty?
Yeah.
Huh? No. You
don't. Yeah.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
What, do you torture her?
What?
She's such a nice kitty. Look at, she's so breakfast safe right now that she can even go to sleep. So if you just woke her up. See, look at, when Mom's got her, she's just so comfortable she can just sleep on her. She knows who really loves her.
Right.
She does. She knows who is her friend.
We have some cake. Yeah, we already had breakfast.
Can we have some cake?
No. Mm-hmm. If that's the cook.
Can you only get these through?
Get off of that computer.
I'm off.
Can you only
you're
get
very
these
bad
through a professional? Betty, you want to see this?
You need to type something on there, Linda, that
I'll
says the end. Closed for the
cheap,
weekend.
Though.
Like
out to lunch.
Kids, get your shoes on.
These are the prettiest flowers.
Get your shoes on now. Stephan? Nathan?
They're really, if I had my paintbrush, I could paint them. And Stephan told us all about how if you put the maggots on the injured tarantula, then the wound will get healed. This is Linda's shop. This is called Cakes of Elegance, and Linda's, I guess she's managing this shop, but she makes beautiful cakes, like wedding cakes. We're going to go take a look right now.
Wow. You can't wrestle in here.
Oh, this is like being in paradise. Look at this. I wonder if heaven's going to be like this.
Look at this one.
Heaven's going to have all the sweets
like
that you want. Nathan?
Oh, see this one?
Nathan, where'd he go?
This one's cool, isn't it? She made them like this.
That's about like 12.
In heaven. They're going to have all the sweets that you can eat, but they're not going to hurt you physically, and they're not going to make cavities.
These are all the fake ones.
And they're not gonna
look at this one that she did for Clinton.
Ooh, do y'all want to take
Clinton
a sample?
Yeah,
they have samples of all this type of...
Well, did you grit your teeth while you were doing it? No.
Well, the shop did, really.
Pretty
they did
nice
one for Bush and for Who Grow.
Wow,
and for
I bet
some
they
of the
loved
Cowboys,
it.
Dallas Cowboys. Mm-hmm.
So this must be the, so people spend $2,000 on a wedding cake?
No, they can spend more than that.
They've spent, I've seen people spend $35,000 on a wedding.
Really?
Yeah. $35,000.
That's not much.
Oh, you know what's pretty, that one with the garland right there?
It's a house. Yeah. And then it has a...
Are you working 15 every day, even, do you have to work on Sunday sometimes too?
She works all the time. I work all the time.
You do, all the time? Yeah, that sounds like the real estate business. Woo, you guys have fun. What a
okay,
fun job,
see
though.
See, Liney, he thinks that new icing's good.
New icing's good? Okay, that's another one.
Oh, look at this. This is gorgeous.
Bye.
Bye.
Woo, these are pretty. Look at the top.
That one there with the colors on it.
Which one?
That one right there that you're
Mexican
videoing?
Celebrity.
It's for, oh, King's, like yeah, that. Like a 15-year-old birthday.
Right.
Oh, they've got some extra truffles if you want to try.
Hey, here's an anniversary.
This is what's so amazing. They've got trays of flowers ready to put on cakes. Colors are gorgeous. What a lot of work. This is such an art.
Okay, Frau von Schleicher, lass uns abhauen.
You ready?
Nach der Stadt mit dem Fahrrad.
Yeah.
Hey boys, no. That's alcohol. I don't permit that.
Yeah, Kurt.
They probably wouldn't like it either.
Look at all the patterns up there. We're going down to the cat shop to get some pets. We're in Dallas. Somewhere around there. I like to see cats too.